Thank you. Well, that was entitled Warm All Over, and featured Mr. Chip Gaudam on tenor. Yes, give it up for him. Give it up to him. Nice playing. And also back there on trombone, Mr. John DeVries, back there on trombone. And the arranger of this piece, I think you can see him. Can you see him? Yep. Stand up, Lou. Oh, there you are, Lou. There you are. But come on. It's a joke. Come on. Come on here. Mr. Lou Corelli, he arranged this, he transcribed this song as well. So he did a great job on this. All right, next song I can play for you. This is titled Better Get Hit in Your Soul. And it's also going to feature Mr. John Hurtubise on bass. Yeah, Mr. Chip Gaudam on tenor saxophone. And also, we got Mr. Phil Cruz back there doing a little playing. You know. So let me say this again. This is Better Get Hit in Your Soul.
Yeah.
Let's give it up for Chip Goddam on tenor. Nice playing. Yeah. Mr. Philip Cruz back there on drums. And also the man that's holding it down, Mr. John Hurtubise back there. Yes. All right, we're gonna, after all that, we're gonna slow things down and see, let you know we also can play soft and pretty. We got a nice studio selection here. It's gonna feature our keyboards over here, Mr. Eddie Bird. And this is a really Thad Jones composition. This is titled To You, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Also on trombone, Mr. Dwayne Sanders. Yes. Well, for something totally different, this is pretty much going to feature just about everybody. But I want to change up styles here. This is a nice New Orleans Cajun style song, and this is entitled Little Big Gumbo. So we're going to take it back to New Orleans.
Thank you.
have to get my cheat sheet out on this one. Man, Little Big Gumbo, that featured Richard Lesnick. Did I get it right? Got it. All right. On alto. Also, we had John. John, you didn't play. Did you play on this one, John? No, you didn't. I'm sorry. Got Bill Wilson back there on trumpet. Oh, and so we got John, who we're going to be featured here in a second, Mr. John Trimble back there on trumpet. And we had Connie Negdiv. We got Connie on flute. Mr. Eddie Bird on piano. Yes. And Dr. Phil Cruz back there holding it down. Yes. All right, this next selection is not on your program. I was pretty much bribed to play this next song. We did this before. I like a little bribery because, you know, it goes a long way. So, no, it's a great tune, and it's also going to feature Mr. John Trimble and also Chip Gardon on this next selection. And like I said, it's not on your program, but we decided to bring it back because I like it. And so this is entitled Waltz for Patrice. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Now you can see why I got bribed. Yes. Yes. Good job, guys. Good job. All right. Back to our schedule. Next song we'd like to play for you is called Crosstalk. And also is going to feature John Ruff on alto sax and Mr. Bill Wolfson on trumpet. I don't know if I got anybody else. This is a nice tune. A little change of pace, but I hope you enjoy this. Crosstalk. We're down to our last song. I want to thank you very much for coming out and for your support. It's been wonderful, especially for this semester, and it's a good way to end this semester. And like I said, there are other programs going on. I know this coming Friday is a Sick Funny Band concert. Sick Funny Band concert here at 7 o'clock. And what else? I think that's Monday. What's that? Oh yes, Monday the orchestra. Thank you. And it's the Monday is a orchestra at 7 o'clock as well. Well, what more can I say? It's been a great time. Like I said, this is my first semester here conducting these outstanding musicians. It's an honor just to stand in front of them. I just want to say thank you for putting up with my, you know, everything. And I really appreciate that. And it's been a great time. And thank you for all of you. It's amazing what bribery can do to you. Okay. Well, thank you very much. This next tune, this last tune that we're going to play for, this is out of the Dizzy Gillespie Library, and it's called Manteca. And I'm going to see if I can play my trumpet on this and see if I can become dizzy. But thank you for coming out. You've been listening to the South Suburban Jazz Ensemble, and my name is Sam Hankins. Thank you.